So here is the cooperative. And it's in the middle of nowhere, literally. I don't even have connection, so you really feel that you're, you know, in the middle of nowhere. That's the main road over there, one road. Inside. So this is their boutique with the product that they have. So they have the edible argan oil in the big bottles, and the beauty or the cosmetic argan oil in the small bottle here. And then here they make also couscous and flour. So the difference between the edible argan oil and the cosmetic one is just that the kernel for the edible one, they just get roasted before being cold pressed. And that gives them a very nutty and dark color. And it's very yummy. And of course, you know, the cosmetic argan oil, we all know, looks like gold. And the kernel are cold pressed as soon as they are cracked, which we're gonna see the process once the women finish removing the shell from the